In May 2015, B&W Tech headed to Cranfield University in the United Kingdom for an independent testing and evaluation of the TacticID handheld Raman analyzer and its ability to identify explosive substances. We used our TacticID-GP system, which has the ability to quickly and accurately identify thousands of different explosives, explosive precursors, toxic chemicals, narcotics, and more. The evaluation was performed at a Ministry of Defense explosives range, which is part of the prestigious Cranfield University. Greg Gentini, Global Product Manager of Safety and Security Products at B&W Tech, worked closely with Andrew Johnston, an explosives research scientist, to create the battery of testing in a controlled environment. Explosives such as C4, TNT, RDX, and PETN were successfully identified in generally less than 8 seconds, with detection limits as low as 0.2 grams. Ammonium nitrate and other common explosive ingredients were also able to be identified very quickly with repeated accuracy at similarly low quantities. As a first for tested Raman handheld systems, the TacticID was able to identify the powerful new TATB explosive with 100% accuracy. It was also noted that the TacticID delivered accurate scan results faster than any other handheld Raman system that had previously gone through this testing. The TacticID proved itself to be a cutting-edge tool that can deliver accurate and critical explosives information to an end user in mere seconds. When every second matters and there's no room for error, TacticID is the proven tool of choice for bomb squads, EOD users, hazardous material technicians, and more. For more information, visit TacticID.com.